IGT Unknown on the mic again with Stream Master Spooky himself.
So Cosmos looks like he's on the player one side. Hopefully I have this right. And it looks like SBK is player two. We're jumping right into it. Let's give you guys a little more game sound. That way you guys can hear at home. Anyway, if it sounds pretty noisy in here, that's because it already is. There are lots of people here filing in for the team tournaments. There's no official bracket for this yet, guys. It's a money match first to 10 between Cosmos and SBK. So we're starting off strong here on the stream. Ultimate Marvel 3.
Nice. All right.
Because there's no Marvel this, Kyle. Dude, we wanted to start, Kyle. I'm sorry. Nobody knew where you are.
Ooh. Is he going to spend it? Oh, no, he doesn't get the combo. Oh, catches him from deep with those cross slices. Oh, my gosh.
Hammer.
Extension.
Okay.
That extension is so ugly. I actually appreciate the snap. Nice
that was
block.
Wow. Wow from both sides. Yeah. Nice setup and nice block.
Ooh, nice confirm. Is he, oh, he's going to spend it early. That's the one thing that's good about this team. You kind of just get rolling. You don't really need the ball, the X-Factor, nor the bar. As long as you're set with one, you're good. Just get that Morgan in. Or you might just keep Vergil at this point. Run this game.
Okay. That setup was not as tight as it could have been.
Yeah.
Jesus. There we go. Another attempt. Okay, good X-Factor. He got out of there.
Make him take some stuff. Oh!
Took the momentum and got the hit.
Fuzzy guard. Okay. Nice fuzzy guard off that Berserker Slash.
Okay, we got blocks.
Just went for a meaty. No mix up. Oh my god!
Your dome piece, please.
Back spasms?
Oh
that hurts
goodness.
So much.
People still say back spasms in 2016. Yes, that makes me happy. Set up. Was that like an unblockable? It looked like he was about to touch the floor there.
That was a, I don't respect you blockable.
Okay.
There was no mix up.
All right. So SBK took game number one. That was quick. Good stuff to him.
Hitting him with the rude stuff. Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying. If you can't get the kill on Morgan, just go for the snap.
No, but I like this. Both players came out swinging. They're both throwing their subs, so it looks like they're strong at the start.
Did you see that anti-air H? Oh, my,
oh my goodness.
These anti-airs. He doesn't have to spend X-Factor either. He's
he knows
get
how
this.
To use his buttons. Morgan is 950k. Oh, are you serious?
Unfortunate. This
isn't
the worst.
That's right. What?
He didn't have either assist.
Oh, man.
He got glitched.
I wonder.
Gonna run through all the way through. This isn't the worst position he could be in. If he gets this hit on Vergil, he won't need X Factor. It'll be an easy kill. And then incoming on Morgan next. Oh, I like
super,
it.
Okay. Wow.
Don't need the X Factor. He can take his mix up.
All right. But Vergil is still okay for Cosmos.
No whip punish. He's going to X-Factor.
Pick up. Yes, sir. Nice. Extra meter. Basic combo will do it on Wolvie.
Let's see the incoming. What's he got? Ooh, it was kind of tame. Ooh, no. He's going to have to burn it.
I think he can block.
He didn't have to. I don't know why he's not teleporting. Oh, that's it.
Oh, what? Tatsu. Ate the round trip on the way back. Set up.
Jeez. Yo, Cosmos, you're going to have to... Ooh, nice chip meaty out. Setup. That he knew he was going to tech forward, yep. Too. Crazy read.
Oh.
Take the teleport. Uh-oh. Oh. Things are going to turn around. He can't really get too much damage on them because it's Morgan. But
I would maybe just level 3 Dante, to be honest. Is he thinking that? Let's see.
It might hit Akuma. Oh, nice. Get the DP. Well played.
Okay.
This looks a lot more...
He got the saber. Can you fight Dante with X-Factor? We shall. Oh, be careful. It's scary.
You have to zap him. He doesn't have to do anything in this match. Not anymore. He has the X-Factor. He has the chip for
him. He can block if he needs to.
Can you just zap him, please? Just zap him. Bro, double trigger. Now zap him.
Super jump height, please. Where are you?
Just zap him. Please.
I don't understand either, but this is his plan. He seems to enjoy the missiles. He thinks they work.
So when he's out of X-Factor, he wants to go for the Zaps.
Oh,
he's
no.
Going to lose this round now.
Cosmos, level 3 right away. Not even thinking about it. This is unscaled damage. It is definitely enough. 1-1. I would have liked to also see more super jump height techniques. Lasers, Psycho Crusher, anything. Just why would you not be a buffer when you can move faster than her?
Yeah, you're faster. You do a lot more damage. And for those who don't know, that the Thunderbolt or whatever move, the lightning is if you can't push block it.
No.
So you have to take all the chip.
No.
Every single time.
Well, you can push block, but it won't do what you want it to do.
The move legit, you just cannot push block. It won't
Is that what I thought it used to have that property where you push block and it would push block at the end after the whole move was over?
Oh, not. You legit,
it just does not work?
It just doesn't work for whatever reason.
That's so weird.
Yeah, he's the only move
Dante.
Like that that I know. Oh, make him take some stuff.
Oh, was a score. So this is first to 10, if I'm not mistaken. Is that right?
Okay. Yes, yes.
So we got.
Nice break.
A long matchup.
Morgan kind of just doing Morgan things. Wolverine's going to die. I actually wouldn't even run.
Run tag. Dante 8. Not as much damage as he could have for that.
Nice avoidance. Using the airplay to stall.
He's trying to thread the needle, but he has not hit anything solid. And Cosmo's checking him with the anti-air, the low-profile stuff.
Did you see him? You see him whiff the command grab and still got the combo?
Yep. Okay. Pick up again. I think that's enough. Dante's out of there. But SBK still has his X Factor and he still has a living Wolfie.
Oh,
that was, clipped out. Too bad. This game is looking all Cosmos.
Yes, this is over. Nice and easy, simple combo. Oh my god. Our team super. Oh, would it work? Oh, supers! Nice.
He took the trade. He took the trade, but he could not live through it. Dude came in and said, bow before me. All right.
So I run this.
2-1 is the score. For Cosmos over SBK. This is the first to 10 matchup. Teams events will be coming up soon here at NEC. And what's up to anybody just joining us? Well, we are jumping right into it.
Oh, no. He doesn't really have to finish anything. Oh, my god.
Nice check with the down jabs. That move's so good.
Yeah, it's a little too much. 4 frames in, mashable.
It goes under everything.
Low profile, yeah. Yep. This doesn't stop with the good qualities. Oh, no. Can't really call your assist in these moments. It kind of sucks to know that, like, it's just her turn because yes, but you got to let her rock. Let the Astro Vision rock. Don't worry about hitting anything. Ooh, we flipped out.
Almost, like a
few frames too early off the punish. Nice break. Oh, he's waiting for the mash.
Yep.
Came a little later than expected.
Free chip. He's going to have to act up. He's not even going to get to activate.
Oh, he can now. He can. Nice. Ching.
He's been actually.
Oh, wait.
What? That sucks. He got hit from behind.
Upwards
one.
Wow. Nice placement.
Cosmos with the reading rainbow style angles. Trapezoid.
If you don't know, this is NEC 16. It's actually 16.
16 years.
That's
of Northeast Championship. 16 years, man. That's incredible to me.
Yeah, it's been going on a little longer than I expected.
Yeah.
I think my first one was like 12. I'm a newbie. I don't know about it. I don't know any of this. Sorry, is Flux in the chat?
Yeah, Flux is here.
Why is he not here? What is this?
Maybe he's here and also enjoying the stream. Let us know what's up, Flux. Okay, up exchange. He dropped it, but got a setup anyway. It looks like Cosmos was a little confused about what was happening there. That does happen. Every now and then, you know, you have those moments where a person will freeze up just because they're trying to register what in the world just happened.
Yeah.
You can always take advantage if you watch for it.
Definitely. Especially if you're, like, keen to the situation. They're like, he's not going to know.
When you play a lot and a lot and a lot, you see many situations and matches, right? But
yeah.
Still, every now and again, there's that one thing that's like, what?
Yes, like, yeah, like, why? Good blocks on the incoming. SBK's incoming is actually really, really strong.
So Flux says that he is on a bus here to good old Philadelphia, and he should be in the area approximately 8 p.m.
Good. Oh, my nice tick throw. We have to burn it? Yeah, he's just going to burn it just for insurance.
Nice re-jump loop. That was cute.
Yeah, very nice. Usually you see Wolverines go for a standard, like, ABC off
basic
the pickup.
Combo, uh-huh. So Kryptonite, I don't know if Combat Network is supposed to be broadcasting tonight. I know they're trying to have MKX teams, but, you know, it's a little hectic over here, so please forgive them. In the meantime,
punish.
Oh, that was.
They got on fly.
He was skating. That was cool. Rockefeller
Center. My God.
Got the combo.
They're both gone. Lots of damage. One incoming. Let's see the incoming mix-up. What's he got? Oh, went for
okay,
the...
missed time. Missed time.
Yeah, just missed time the cross-up. As Akuma, you realize you don't have to fight him. Exactly. You're going to play Street Fighter right now. Nice. Going to blast him. Easy chip. He has five bars. He can just laser over and over again. Why not? Oh, punish.
Oh,
nice.
No. And he was ready. That was cool. Nice extension with a Tatsu at the end. One. Jump S. He missed it.
I would have DP'd.
Oh, no. This is one of those moments. Anything into oh,
right
the back of your head.
That was a scary one. That jab landed. That was 100% Cosmos game. He had that game. It's just like, wow. I kind of got the ball. He kind of got nervous.
So it's 3-2 now, I believe, in favor of Cosmos. But SBK still staying pretty even.
SBK kind of looking kind of shaky earlier in these games. Could have clutched out a few of these one these games. It should be
What's up? Sherry? What's up? She's representing Gamester Gear this weekend. That looks cool. What are you trying to call it? Never mind. I'm not going to say that. All right, let's go. Nothing. Don't listen to me. Thank you. All right. So we have Cosmos and SBK. This is the first of 10 set, guys, here at NEC. We'll have some team tournament action for you in a bit.
Oh, gosh. Ooh. Okay, guys. Got to sneak in the raw tag there. What's he got? Ooh, nice pressure, but she's too small. Nice. Ooh, gotta believe. just gotta believe. Ooh. Nice catch. Extension with missiles. Got the S fireball. What a, wow. What a nice awareness. Nice. Double trigger up. Get your red health back. Please just laser. Just laser her. Thank you. Nice. It's a good stall.
Okay.
And it catches Doom, it catches Morgan throwing
fireballs. Still got the combo, that was...
And it stole the meter. I can't.
All right,
what
Morgan.
Is this?
On point for Cosmos, doing lots of work right now. There's a big crowd here already. We need some, air conditioning. Time to turn up the AC, dog. I know it's December, but it's hot in here.
Yeah, they need to stop. Ooh, nice. So hard to block, so hard to see. 12 frames.
Nice pick up. The okie doke. The haha, you thought this was a mix up.
Yeah, just stay in front. The no mix up, mix up. It hurts. You always feel like, man, I'm just a scrub.
4-2, Cosmos.
Ooh. Yeah, popping off over there.
There's something going on. Wow, what in the world? Take it easy, guys. So excited right now.
Gotta love Marvel. The hyper Marvel. Marvel lives. Oh,
that's cool. Let's go, guys. Yo, these Marvel brackets, by the way, for anybody that's been paying attention to the Biggie brackets, those brackets look dangerous. I feel kind of bad for you guys. I saw Coach Steve say something like, oh, yeah, my pool, I have so-and-so, and I laughed to myself, and I said, that pool is free, dog. That is nothing compared to what some of the other people are going through at this one. It's chaos.
Tons and tons of crazy,
dude,
crazy pool
every
there.
Pool. Every pool, there's two people make out of a pool, but there's three good players in every pool. It's impossible. All the good players cannot make it out. I don't know what's going to happen. Dimensions will be torn open by the amount of salt.
Oh, no, a crazy salt. It's going to be gross. Oh, ouch.
Oh, my God.
Zero got the first hit on this Morgan. He just couldn't convert. He's not really a Zero expert. He kind of showed.
I'm going to try to find the brackets for you guys. Unknown, you tell us about the matchup.
Oh, no. He's getting happy birthday quite a lot. Morgan's button's just too good. You really got to like, space your stuff. Oh. Let's see. Strider can always make it happen. Oh, Strider, baby. Put the ninja. Oh, bro. Bro, what was that, bro? Bro.
Who won that one, Unknown?
Cosmos.
So Cosmos makes it 5-2 over SBK. You know, Cosmos has been doing doing really well at these events. What event was it recently he beat Chris G at?
Yumacon,
there you go. He's had some strong performances.
Oh my gosh. Nice, not getting too greedy on the punish on Akuma. Nice and safe. Nice defense. I'd like to see more Berserker Slash mix-ups on Morgan. Nice with a sniper. Oh, wow. Good retaliation. I forgot you could aim those.
Yeah.
There we go. Whoa. Berserker Slash mix-ups on Morgan. Just like I said, and right then, it works. Easy stuff. Can he get the second bar? Yeah, nice. Okay. Just go for the combo. Easy. Go for the combo. There's no point going for an infinite on a character like Morgan, where she's tiny. This might drop out. And it's Dante, and you have to deal with that suck character.
He still got to get the kill. Got it, okay.
Easy, nice and easy.
That super does way too much damage in the corner.
Yeah. The scaling on is like kind of odd. I don't understand it. I would definitely still go for a snap here. Yes.
Snap. He does go for it. Nice setup.
It's so cheap.
Multi-tiered stuff.
Ooh, nice mix-up.
No, you can't get away like that. Nice try.
I actually don't like him showing that reset this early, because he could have just killed with the two bars.
I got you. He had X Factor also if he needed a little extra punch on his next setup afterwards.
And you don't need X Factor to fight, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, that could have been really bad. Nice conversion. Oh my god.
Pick up.
Oh no, X Factor!
Oh no! Nice break. Clip them! Oh my god, Cosmos is gonna come back. The crowd loves it. Level 3. That is it. That is ham.
That was gross. I'm not gonna lie, that was kinda gross. Straight, that was gross. Who's this?
I'll show you guys a little bit of what it looks like in the venue in a bit, but for now we got this matchup. It's a 6-2 now.
It is packed in here. Everyone's watching this
match. There's lots of people watching this. This is only a small part of the full venue too. When you guys see what it looks like tomorrow, you guys are gonna be excited.
I actually haven't even seen the real
ballroom. The main one, I don't think it's gonna be open until tomorrow. I'm not sure though.
Yeah, that's what I heard. This is rough. SBK like throwing away a lot of these games. I don't know what he's gonna do right here. I guess he gets to save some red health. If he doesn't die.
Oh, God. He's trying to nullify the projectile as well as he can, but that is impossible. He has to thread the needle. Good
so
luck
much.
Doing that. The setups are so perfect.
It's kind of funny how, like, everyone else is playing Marvel versus Capcom, and she's, like, playing Galaga.
Yep. I know. It's not regular Galaga either. It's like Galaga 90 or something. The messed up ones.
Everyone's
ships come from behind you and the sides and whatnot.
You know, even versus Galaga, this is more like Mario the Lost Levels. Got invisible blocks and stuff. Just Goombas flying at you off of nonsense.
SBK, please figure something out. There you go. He did figure something out. He got the hit. Is he going to X-Factor or something? Okay, he is going to X-Factor. Interesting combo. Is it enough? Yes, it is. So he got the kill. He used a lot of resources to do it. Unknown, he's got a face like he just ate a lemon.
that combo was kind of gross. He got hit. How did he get hit? What's going
on? SBK, please. Waited for the missiles to land so he can extend the combo. All right, here we go.
Oh, no. That's
okay.
It.
Okay. Oh, missed it.
That doesn't matter. He can just put on swords.
All right. So 7-2 is the score. Cosmos versus SBK. Hey, what's up, Takumi? Takumi's here.
We got Takumi in the house.
Yep.
So we got Futra, you know what I'm saying? Some Ramasama. This Marvel tournament is going to be crazy tomorrow.
Yeah, it should be a lot of fun, man. I hope you guys enjoy it. Seriously, have a good-ass time. Beat the hell out of each other.
It's going to be gross.
Enjoy it.
It's going to be gross. Ooh, look at that desperate at the start. He had some good openings, but oh!
Oh, wow.
Crouch B. It'll work. Oh, it wouldn't work. Nice, he still got the hit. But I think I would go for a snap here, but he can't do anything.
Wow. And by the way, shout out to T.A. Wolf in the chat who said he just saw Takumi in Mexico. I know he was spending a lot of time out there. Nice super. Finished the job.
But shout out to Wolf.
Yeah, Wolf's the man, dude. Yo, shout out to Wolf who did a Captain America level 3 on demand because I asked him to do it. I said, yo, do Captain America's level 3 right now at Evo Entertainment Match, and he did it. No bullshit. Watch the match. It happened.
Yo! Good block. Don't know what that teleport. Ooh, got a little desperate there. She's going for that same ugly combo. This is gross. Yeah.
Let's go.
I don't like it, but he got the job done. Let's see what he got. Incoming is dirty.
He's not the first.
Oh my god!
Ridiculous.
From deep. That was from so deep. That's cheap. That was cheap.
Good shit. 7-3.
Let's see if he can bring it back.
To bring it back. By the way, he's not the only one who's done that. Fruitsy did the same thing. I was like, yo, I wanted to do a level 3, but I doubt he will. And he did a level 3, literally. No fear, just as I said it.
Yo, Mexicans, man. They aim to please. They aim to please. Cosmo's in a commanding lead right now. But nothing's insurmountable. We've seen things like this. We've seen the comebacks, you know? Marvel. Things happen. Oh my god! Stab up her face! Boom!
Oh, let's go!
Is he gonna kill?
Snap.
Going for the snap.
Okay. Oh my god! Where was the rest of that? Come on now.
He didn't believe. Oh, that's a punish! Punish that!
Okay. Oh, what?
He went for a throw.
He couldn't finish the combo.
Missile's coming.
Usually I see people go for a late S when they hit that and try to combo off of it.
Oh, he still got behind. Put on the swords. You know what? Neutral? I got that.
Oh, wow.
I got
Open
that.
Him up.
Round trip. Oki.
Okay.
What we got?
Setups for days is what we got. Oh, nice, anti-air. I have a sword. Oh, he wasn't ready.
What's going to happen?
Oh, yeah. I don't know what's happening anymore. Oh,
nice!
3 versus 2. Ooh. Got the scoop. I think he can kill. Let's see.
He's running out of juice.
You're right.
The setups are dirty.
He needs a reset. Up exchange.
Don't go for
no
infinite.
No way.
Don't go for... Oh, he got it.
No way.
I was the one that went for it.
Are you serious?
And they're cheering him on, man. People get, like, nervous in these situations. If he drops this, he's going to eat a fat foot dive in that mouth. M-O-U-F mouth.
He's trying
foot
to
dive.
Hit. Do you know how many hits he needs to kill with this? This needs like 250, 300. So many hits, dude.
He might time him out.
You're right.
This is going to take
a long time. You're right.
He might get him down like 20 seconds.
Oh, my God. And he's more than 250 hits. This needs so many hits. So does he have a way to end it early into level 3 like some other characters do or no?
He can just do jump MHS and smack him down,
and
EP level 3.
Okay.
But
he's probably not going to do that. I'm just noting that there is an option he can use to end this early if he really wants to.
Yeah, or in a more secure fashion. Kill Doom and don't let Morgan get a chance to chip you out.
No, but he's taking optimal play, and the optimal play is to keep all 5 of his bars so that he can take out the next character.
Yeah.
It is Morgan, so he should be thinking that way.
Oh my god.
So how's
your NEC so much? How so far?
Dude, I'm just happy that I'm set up and that we had something to start with. That was cool. Usually I start and I just talk for a while or whatever, but these guys went through this match and I was like, great, perfect timing, let's go.
Good.
So
things work out. Things just work themselves out.
It's a good start for us. Let's have a good time. Oh, Cloud805's in the chat. That's cool. What's up, Cloud?
Cloud, you're not coming?
I don't know. I thought he was supposed to be here. Isn't he in one of the pools?
Yeah, what the hell?
I could've sworn. Okay, he got it. 260 hits.
You have a mix-up out. Oh, this is dirty.
Which way do you block?
This is dirty.
Oh, my God. What is happening?
Oh.
She's so short, you can't instant overhead her.
That he got the hit, but he couldn't follow
up. It's not going to matter. Only 8 seconds remain. It looks like they're giving up. Oh, the tea baggage.
Oh, good block.
I like green tea personally, but it's okay.
Oh, I respect that. Green tea's real. Green tea is definitely real. On anybody else, I'd be like, yo, come on, man. But on Morgan, get out.
Whatever, man.
Everything's fair, do what you gotta do, okay?
Do what you gotta do. By wasting the time, he left Cosmos no options to come back, and now the score is 7-4. Shout out to Terry Bogard also in the chat, another Moradu monster.
Yo, Terry.
People did not believe in Terry Bogard, let me tell you. They were like, this man is an online monster, we hate him. And then he got to, what was that, CEO or something? He got top 8 at that one tournament, and now everybody loves Terry Bogard. What is that about?
I'm actually kind of mad. I planned out an intro for CEO.
Okay.
and I ended up getting ninth.
Oh, no, that's the worst.
That's so bad. So, guys, shout out to Terry Mogar, man. Nice guy. But right now, we got some bullet hell nonsense. Jesus. What is this?
Oh, no.
I hit auto-corrected.
What was that about?
Of course. Right.
Cosmos in control. 3v2. Wolvie does not have a lot of resources to make this comeback happen. He may have to Nope. He's putting it all on Akuma. Akuma versus Vergil came in swinging. I need some water so bad, dude. I'm so thirsty.
Same. Oh, no. Got the throw. This is going to be an easy kill. Easy kill.
Okay. Finish the job. Pick up. Super. He can DAC if he needs to. That's enough. All right. So the score is 8-4 in favor of Cosmos right now. They're jumping right back into it.
Ooh! Wow, that H. Wow, it hit again. There was a mix-up. It was a meaty H. What are you doing? What's going on? What is this? Nice, easy
body
kill.
Side. So many killers all around me. I see Coach Steve here, Takumi. I see, here's Rama-sama.
Yep.
Yeah. I saw Gio Braun earlier and Bada, Philly area.
Oh! Delayed dive kick. Wow, that was so gross.
Snap.
Let's see what he's got. Dirty incoming.
Oh, my
nice.
Goodness.
Caught the button. Oh, my, what?
No. Too many hits, I guess. Vergil got
Oh! Wolverine nonsense.
By the action of freezing the screen, he could not tell what was going on.
What the hell was that?
What is happening?
What was that?
Can you block me? No, you cannot. Eat this.
I don't even know if I can call that good. Was that on purpose?
I don't know.
Oh, my God. That was disgusting.
SBK, A5. Player 2 wins. Oh my goodness. It's so ridiculous in here already.
Trade in the beginning of the match was good. He's going to start it up. He's starting it up early. He's like, yo, Wolverine, you need to calm this nonsense down.
He needs some space.
You can, like, you know what I'm saying? You can go get Phoenix. You know, see, I know you want Gene, but you're going to take this Morgan right now. You don't have to deal with me right now. Oh no.
Oh no.
This,
I think he tried to bait that. I'm not really sure what he intended to do after, though.
Yeah.
Maybe he wanted an airplay or something. He hasn't been using airplay a lot in this matchup, actually. I think that move's pretty good against Morrigan. I wish he would try it more.
100% agree, but right now, Cosmos running away with this. I don't like that X Factor. Wrong hit.
Yeah.
Well, even still, if he X Factor at the end of it, he can forward H to get the throw punish. Oh,
Yep.
The DJ. What are you doing? Get away from me.
Spinning the turntables? Is that what she's doing?
Yes,
oh, okay, that's cool. I see. I like that. Level 3, Cosmos.
Cosmos coming up, going up 9-5. This is looking
pretty rough. Tough.
This is looking rough.
But SBK doesn't look nervous about it. I mean, he knows that if he's going to beat Cosmos, that it's going to be a close set. Regardless, you know what I mean? Every game's going to come close.
Yeah.
So.
We all know New York is ready to pop off.
Of course,
you
of course.
You can see all of them. You see all of them back there. Like, yeah.
He is not from New York. That's all that matters. Doesn't matter that he's a nice guy like you, SBK. Oh! Man! That wasn't me. What happened? I didn't do it. Are we still alive? Are we still streaming? All right, we're still streaming.
We're good.
What happened? Oh, man. What's good?
Curtis in the building.
Curtis is in the house.
Dynamic.
I have no idea what just happened. No, you good, PZ. Don't do anything. Don't worry about it. We'll talk about this match. They're trying to get it back hooked up. Hopefully we're still alive. Let's see. View. Projector. Yay, they can watch again. All right, hooray. We're in there. We're alive, I think. Hopefully the stream's still alive and we still have a match. Cosmos versus SBK. Unknown is watching in amazement at what he's seeing right now. It might be a 10-5.
Yeah, it's looking over. No X Factor. Oh, my God. Wait a minute. Wait a reverse DP. Blast him.
Okay.
Oh, this is it.
Oh, no. He teleported. He should have gained down with something if you were going to go for that.
Yeah.
Oh, that is it. All right.
Nice. New York takes it. Cosmos takes it 10-5.
10-5, Cosmos. Good stuff to him. I forget how much they played for. I want to say it was 100.
Something like that.
Okay.
Something like that.
But good stuff to them.